very first thing you're doing when we touch down?
It shots up.
What are you saying? What are you finna do?
It's gotta be shots up. Audience. Did you get braces? What the fuck? When, nigga?
Nah, like, it was like 2 weeks ago.
This got braces out of nowhere. Well, you heard that, nigga. Shots up. You asked me a question. Could you repeat it?
I said, how are you doing?
That's not what this nigga said. And I'ma say it, and then they're gonna run with the he's an alcoholic narrative, bro. I'm a social drinker at most. He asked me if I wanted to take shots. And come on, bro, what type of question is that? Of course I do. But not because I'm an alcoholic, because like it's less than 24 hours till my birthday, nigga. I gotta celebrate me every chance I get. And that's the way it's supposed to be. Look at this fly guy, this chrome down beam.
Have a good year, where can I sit?
You single? You're single for once. I'm single for once. I'm about to be acting. Let me start acting the hard questions. Who's getting pussy first? Y'all know I'm celibate, so trying to get closer to God, all that. This motherfucker moist. What a good burger. Like, all I asked them was who's getting boxed first, and then everybody gets quiet. Shit don't make no sense. They know what the answer is. It's Lloyd.
What?
This nigga said, if you're reading this, we left.
Yo, this nigga is crazy.
Like, I'm trying to find a nah mean. We already, you know what I mean? The nah means, like, nice and early, a little trip, boo. You know what I'm saying? But I'm trying to find an American thing. Oh my God. 1 o'clock. That was some serious Patrons.
We're on the go, so let's just transition to the travel montage. 3, 2, 1.
Man, them landed.
Hater.
Safe and sound. God bless. Allah bless. Whole lot of badness, whole lot of ignorance is about to take place. I'm gonna be on my best behavior, but he won't be at all. He will not be on his best behavior. Not even look. Bought a bottle ASAP. Wild. Couldn't be me. You know, I'm having a sober trip.
This is yours.
Huh? This guy bought a bottle. Couldn't be me. Like I said, having a sober trip. We're doing 75 days hard.
And then next cut, it's him drunk on the beach with him.
Facts. I'm actually putting that in. Well, camera about to die, and I'm too lazy to change the battery, so I'll see you when I'm in the room. Mexico! Man, I'm just touched down. Come on, how you feeling? Yeah, no big fucking swine. The hell? Wagwan. Who made this? You see the room. Fam, if you're expecting to get freaky in the, you know what I'm saying? Just give me a warning. If you know, before you bust this out. Before you bust this out, just, you know?
Get in the group chat right now.
Nice little room, nice little room. The toilet's in here, so no one smells the shit. You know what I'm saying? You gotta lock that shit in. This is your first time seeing the balcony. This is my first time seeing the balcony, cuz I had to put my shit down. Let's see what it's hitting for. Bumba Clyde. Are you dumb? You hear that music behind me? Like, just sounded heavenly. I'm hearing the waves crashing, the trees blowing, the hose going. Sorry. What do you got on? No. What you got on? Let's hear it. What you doing? Fuck what you got on.
The fake chrome hearts.
Liar.
Fake chrome hearts sweater.
Okay.
The Om Angels fake, you know?
Okay.
Alexander Kins.
Oh, Alexander.
Fake.
This nigga, that's fake too. That shit blinded me, nigga.
Fake.
Yo, this nigga's up.
New steel, what you talking?
You see how niggas lie? This is why bitches don't believe a thing these niggas say. I'm not one of them, though. Blueprint is nuts, bro. Blueprint? Everything I learned, everything I know, I learned from you and you. Both of y'all. Okay. I'm just a student of the game that you guys taught. No, thank you.
Yo, I'm gonna start my own channel. Just like Tajay off camera. The people to show the viewers of you know, how he actually lives. Yeah, how he be lying, fam.
Oh, my fault, Flexer. He said I live on the 37th floor, so that ain't nothing to me. That's just late. See, rich niggas always do that fake humble shit. That's how you know I'm not rich, because I'm not going to do none of that shit. Niggas going, there will be signs. there'll be signs, a lot. I'm scoping the scenery out. I'm scoping the talent out. And then from there, it's up. Been outside the hotel for a total of 5 minutes. Already been scammed once. Man drove us 3 minutes down the road and I paid him $25. Sickening work, atrocious work. I'm not getting in the taxi again. off spring, bro.
Boat in the back with a truck in the front.
You see what them shits is hitting. KOB looked at that Uber price, shit told him $5. Five moons. Mexico 1, Tajay 0.
Michael Mariana Dana. If that's your boy, go to Fenway.
What do I look like? Ginger!
Look like a Susan.
Do you think I'm a real redhead or a fake one?
That's what I heard. That's literally what I heard.
Yeah.
That's what I
heard. And then you're like, oh, yeah.
Intoxicated driving, I know I'm gon' crash. 100 rest inside the goat yard bag. Yeah, paper coming in while I relax. You niggas just scared, ain't no dead by the trap.
It's 11:48. My birthday is in 12 minutes. My birthday is in 12 minutes. I am drunk. I am lit. I am turn the fuck up. It's go time. I'm getting old. I'm getting up there, bro. And honestly, I'm thankful to just see another year. Niggas gonna laugh. Ha ha. You're old as fuck. It's over for you. Hang it up. Give it up. You're fucking done. You're fucking finished. You have nothing going for you. Give up, nigga. That's what they're gonna say to me. They're gonna say, why are you still trying? Start a fucking family and just fucking call it quits, nigga. That's what they're gonna say to me. But truthfully, bro, I'm just thankful to see another year of life, because a lot of niggas don't make it here, bro. And that's just real life. So I feel blessed. I feel blessed and I feel thankful to have made it here, bro. I'm in Mexico with my niggas. Bible. Suck my dick.
I come this far, I can fucking complain. I get the seats with the desk on the plane. Parts of my past I'm not proud to admit, so I will confess there's no truth in the name. Nigga, I'm King Kong to these Snow Whites. These eyes can adjust really good in the low lights. I've been around them my whole life. Thank Jesus, a nigga never turned to a low life.
Birthday shot. Take a fucking shot. It's me and my bestie's birthday.
You guys already know Chelly.
Yeah, I'm a frequent flyer on this channel. Oh shit. Anyways, happy birthday, Tajay. This one's for you.
Wake up at 6. My niggas was drunk. I was drunk as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. Time was high, but it's my birthday, bro. It's my birthday. I'm on a fucking beach. You see the views? Man, I'm outside and the girl, I'm outside. You see it.
big fucking tutu. I'm not tutu. I'm old as fuck, bro. I can't do this old shit no more, nigga. I'm joking, nigga. Life is a blessing. Fuck y'all. I just took a little too much time getting ready, but we at the outside. In the girl that I'm outside, as Naeem would say. Yes, sir. That is that nigga's catchphrase. So, y'all never hear me saying that bullshit. Come on. drunk, 10 a.m. the next day, and Mexico's already winning.
Yeah, Mexico's like 2-0 right now.
All mans are a little bit down, a little bit just slightly turned down. So the only reasonable thing to do is just slap the Don Julio one time. And that will rejuvenate the masses. That will rejuvenate the man down. You slap the Don Julio, then you're ready to go, man. Gotta get it started. Glizzy in front of the husk.
Yeah, that's crazy.
You really want a burger right now? No, I know you want a fucking glizzy, bro. I know you want a glizzy.
I do, boy.
Boy, I know all mass don't want a burger. I want a glizzy.
I want a glizzy, but yo.
Yo, bear wise, bear pies in the segment.
Bro, I'm taking a glizzy. I'm eating that shit right here before we go back. Fuck y'all.
Bro, I would never eat a glizzy, bro. Like, come on now.
Yo, look at the plate. Look at the bun, bro.
Yeah, but haram. Shout out to fucking a girl. She likes niggas, and I'm niggas.
I know. Hey, cheers to Tajay. He's the best friend.
Everything I love, I can't take another car.
Yeah, I get it. Shut that thing, babe. Shut it down. Fuck it, yeah.
She wants to be a porn star so bad.
Yeah, daddy. Here's a little tip, too.
Okay, thank you, baby.
My phone.
We're in Mexico, guys.
I thought you were going to say more.
I'm the...
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry.
It's so bicep.
You have to like, you can't squeeze it. You have to like go like this. Yeah. You can't squeeze it. You have to like press it. Yeah. Don't squeeze it. I said you have to press it. Never mind me of again too.
Because it's never mind me of again too. I'm not gonna lie, this is concerning. Cause why is it like that? Who did this? Did a person do this, or is this a malfunction? Either way, I'm terrified. Either way, I'm fucking scared.
I just tried to catch a nap. There's no ZZs being caught. To be honest, not a single one. I was wide awake.
I'm just a man. The fuck is going on over here, bro? I'm talking about shot. Look at this shit. It's a motherfucking shot, nigga. I don't want to take it. I'm fighting for my life.
I'm legitimately cold, like not tired. Not tired, not shit. Like I'm legitimately cold. I'm on the balcony freezing right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. Holy smokes. And I got my deep accent on. Not that. I got my deep accent on. So that's how you know I'm fucking serious, bro. Like, man's over here fucking shivering and whatnot. Like, holy smokes, man. I'm having a good time, I can't lie to you. Like, I'm having a wonderful fucking time. Enjoying my fucking day of my birth.
What you doing? What you doing today, bro?
You know, I got a little Emiri, you know, fake. Fake, you know, gold bracelet. Fake.
Oh.
Two gold chains. Fake.
Oh.
You know, look at jeans and look at McQueen's.
Peep the glasses.
Yo, don't watch that.
What's that?
Benefits are kicking nice, you know?
those are the others? The others?
Yeah. Oh, the others.
Other rich friend.
Bro, I'm broke. No, Jordan's on the feet. Calm jeans. Calm black tee.
This nigga gets.
McQueen scarf.
This nigga gets too much.
Chains fake. Bracelet fake.
This nigga getting too much money, all of them. Y'all already know it's me, big fake drip. And make sure, all reps, nigga.
Wait, aren't those mirrors on your feet? Mirrors on the feet?
Yeah, these are, what'd you call that?
Mary.
Mary?
Yeah.
No, these are Mary,
What about the jeans?
Oh, yeah, it sounds like.
Yeah. Okay, what about the oversized tee?
Dude, this is just a black tee.
I think it says essential.
Yeah, it's essential still.
Fear of God.
Fear of God?
I it was fear of God.
Yeah, because I always fear God. I keep God in my life, fuck nigga. What about you?
As you should.
These are not Cardis, nigga. Yeah, these are farties.
Look at the mouth, fam. Huh? Look at the mouth. Yo, yeah, yeah. Guys.
Oh, these
sunglasses just
because
they're glistening.
Yeah, big dentist.
Got jackets knocking at my friend, though, asking where to clean. I come outside, it smell like guns, another murder scene.
The way niggas lie, it's disgusting. Look at me. Camera, look at me. Focus. I'm slightly intoxicated. Not very intoxicated, but like slightly. Like, I'll say a little 6 out of 10.
Oh shit! Okay, everyone, now that we're rolling, just letting you know, negative attention is still attention. Also, fuck, I had a good fragment and I forgot it. Give me a second, it's gonna come back to recollection. I forgot it, it's over. No, it was really, really funny. It was like, what was I gonna say?
Just kidding.
I was going to say, fuck, man, I forgot my fucking, how do you do this YouTube shit?
The pussy changed him. Did the pussy change you?
The pussy changes.
Pussy cheat you. Was it pussy power?
Nothing happened.
Was it pussy power?
Mm-hmm.
Did it change you?
Nothing happened. So
we outside in the game. I'm outside, as Lou would say.
I never said that.
He just said that.
Lou would say. Yeah, I didn't think there's one here. I can't order, unfortunately, because I maxed out on my credit card. So I can do it. So
you're maxed out
on your credit card. Yes. What do you think I paid for this trip?
Keep running, keep running. It ain't too much I would do for the money. I'm on the go, bro.
100. I'm on the road, ho, on you, go yard, ho, 100.
This non-mean was trying to talk to me, and my cranky ass was just too hungry to focus or lock in. I was like, bro, let's go get some food. These niggas are alcoholics, bro.
There's not two mimosas, three mojitos at hand. Three or two. Catch up.
Nah, nigga, fuck that.
My niggas are sluts, yo, like. Tajon Rose is slut. KOB's a slut.
Outrageous coming from
lips. Hans and Mary's man.
The biggest whore I know.
Oh, TJ got the beef. TJ be giving the beef.
Does anyone else want Adler? Oh,
yeah,
this alcoholic ass nigga.
These are all for me, by the way.
Seek forgiveness.
You also?
Yeah.
Guys, I made my bikini. Say Yasmin. Made by me. Fucking down bitch. I'm my down bitch Lakita. Let me fucking tell you guys.
Grand Rising, bitch.
What time is it?
8:40.
Oh. Successful, what does it look like for you?
Not throwing up.
Okay.
That's about it.
How are you going to explore new experiences or travel the road you are familiar with?
I feel like we're creatures of habit, right? So we're always going back to familiar stuff. But new year, new me. That's it.
Yeah, I want to fuck new bitches. They're forcing me to drink at 10 a.m.
Let's go.
Yo. What are you doing to him? Like, could you relax? Like, nah.
I heard bitches were coming.
look rude.
A little rude on the tee.
Rude, you know. Look
man's feeling feisty, all right.
Yeah, you know, look fake, Amiri, you know.
Nigga lying like shit.
And, you know,
Mike made those.
Fake Amiris.
I mean, on the foots, bro, like, bro.
Yo, wait, see the... Yo, turn the camera. What are you talking about?
Fake. This man trying to get too drippy, like, oh my god, bro.
I'm just chilling, you know.
Dude, chill, like, this nigga trying to be a fashion nigga, like, what the fuck? Like, calm down, nigga, be normal. He doesn't even know how to be normal.
That's Tajon Rose would say. Mind them outside, and y'all them outside.
I wouldn't say that. You would say that.
Nah.
That's your captain.
Kobe, you hear this?
I don't know, it's not mine.
Nah, I think that's who we got it from.
Nah, I think so too.
Yeah.
Mama went on vacation and came back saying that. We're like, oh, oh fuck.
Kind of catchy though.
Shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock.
Trying to get off on Mexico, fam.
Trying to find the horse. Pull me to the horse.
I would never do such a thing. I'm a child of God, right? I heard bitches were coming.
Any guy that I've ever dated or talked to is still in love with me.
I was like, it's really hard.
So I'm not the problem. I'm not the fucking problem.
Generational two man today. I'm talking about Mike, MJ, and Scotty. I'm talking about Shaq and Kobe, nigga. I'm talking about fucking, it doesn't fucking matter. That was me and Brody today, bro. Brody, we try and bring the nah means back to the fucking hotel, and the fucking front desk staff is running all team defense, all NBA defense, bro. Defensive players of the year is 1 through 5, bro. Running some crazy defensive schemes against us. They're like, oh, they can't be in here. It's all inclusive. Blah, 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 blah. Nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga. What are you talking about, nigga?
Are we gonna block off this?
For sure. You're gonna have to start emailing them. Bro, it's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. Hey. I said it bad.
Who's gonna win?
To be decided.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. The last few days, we've been absolutely nothing besides degenerates. Not me, these other niggas that I'm with.
You were literally spearheading it.
I'm not the leader type, I'm the follower type.
Passed away? So like the only way to like talk to or like try to like connect with him was like touching a mirror. But every time like the people I was like watching, like they wouldn't touch the mirror. So he was just being neglected or whatever. On some bleach shit, you know?
Bro, whatever you think the drink counter is at right now, it's wrong as fuck. Add 400.
Today, I kind of want to be drunk. So drunk without throwing up. Good inside. And pull some vibes, you know?
For you, man. It's a successful day for you.
Trying to make it all tonight.
Literally has a drinking problem. And I'm the one who gets called the alcoholic. Did I ever say no shit like, I'm gonna drink every drink on the menu? If I said some shit, they'd be like, oh, here this nigga goes again. Like,
listen, you see how life works? You get the bad rap, right? I get away with everything. Coral? RuPaul? Okay. Give me coconut. I'm not a big fan of coconut, but okay.
No,
first sip, it's like a 7.5. not three. It's supposed to look like so.
You're supposed to.
You feel me?
Like so.
Yeah, that's my shot.
Oh, hell no. All right, so this is my sunrise.
And this is his friend Mia.
My friend Mia. We're beefing, but.
I knew you had animosity.
We're okay
I knew
right
you had
now.
Motherfucking animosity.
I can't put on a little calm fit for today, bro. Bro, just not even drip. It's a little calm fit, like a little so light, like.
Yo, I saw the light for you.
I didn't even put nothing on for real. Like, I was just like, let me put on a little calm, little fit, like a little some a little color coordination. Little.
That's how you don't man get too much money when you say you're on calm fit.
Mexico isn't up a couple of rounds, bro. Mexico is up every single fucking round, nigga. I have continuously lost to this place called Mexico. I can't believe it. Look at the bad influence.
So right now, I have 3 out of the 12 cocktails done and over with. I got 9 more to go. We leave, what, 11? We got 11. So I'm gonna get 3 more cocktails rated and done before we cut. That's the plan.
This nigga is a fucking alcoholic. Send help. No one telling this nigga to do all that. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with him. Please, God. Wind blowing. Side into the geldom, you know the rest. As Naeem would say, as the scoreboard is 0-0 for today. You know, we're still down in the series. No cap, no. Can't come back from the 6-0. All right? That's not how this shit works. But
might get swept
away.
Facts. You need if you get one on the board, bro. That's a success. That's a success.
From 1 to 10, like 10 being the drunkest, I'm probably like 7.8 right now.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hungry I am? Well, fuck it.
Hold on, that's
10.
Like, yeah, that's like,
this nigga literally has not eaten today.
Just what straight time is drinking, it? Fuck.
Thank you.
7, but 8-0 in Mexico. We're down 8-0.
We got swept two times, bro.
We got swept twice.
Then we got swept in the first round, and then we had a play-in chance, got swept again.
Damn.
Let me narrate this right quick for you. I don't know what started the fight, but they got to tussling in the middle of the street in Cancun, in Mexico. What got you that mad? And he lost in front of his shorty. I'd commit.
What did them niggas do to make them niggas?
This is 25. Let me fucking tell you.
I'm really going on a solo mission right now. Good luck.
3 hours later.
They wanna give me a fucking straw, which is so rude. I don't care about the fucking turtles, guys. I feel like a fucking dog drinking out of this. What is this, my dog bowl? Like, that's so rude.
Fuck the turtles might be the craziest hot take I've ever heard.
I'm actually eating so bad. I actually love the turtles. They're so cute.
How you feel about the drive so far?
Wind slapping on my face.
That's a fuck.
Kind of tough,
Damn, almost lost my hat, lost my shirt. Almost. It's crazy out here, though.
Trying to find our way back.
No, that's a fuck.
We're lost in the island of Mexico. And it was looking trenchy.
No.
Those parts.
KOB said the same thing. It looked like trench right now.
I was like, oh, no.
How you feel about the drive so far?
It's blushed, though, huh? Cool looking island vibe, you know?
Taji literally was saying what we were saying.
Trench.
But you're looking trench. We just passed like some really nice houses just now.
I'm in the Mexican trench right now. Real trencherous shit, real hood baby shit. Pick up your stuff, brother. And this is just to show you I'm good in any fucking hood. Anywhere I go, I'm well respected. I'm feared even. And that's because of just like the type of aura that I present. You know what I'm talking about? Just like the type of presence that I have, you know? And my dogs have it too, of course. Of course.
That's literally all our faces right now.
But it's just like who else but me would be in the middle of the fucking, in the middle of the Mexican hood on an island in Mexico? Like, the fuck? Like, I really do this shit. And it, when you step, No. Stepping, everybody steps these days. When you stomp, you clear out paths for yourself. Oh my God, that's a bar, nigga. That's a bar. God, he's hating. He's a fucking hater. You hate it. That was a bar. That was a bar. All right, nigga, stop filming me, nigga. I ran out of gems. I was the better driver today. He was going mad slow. He couldn't keep
up. I had to.
I said I need my chain, so I
won't go. You already know what niggas is thinking. Oh, Tajay, you were out during the daytime. Like, you're not really a trench kid for real. Now I'm out at nighttime. I'm trying to tell you, anywhere I good go, I'm fucking good. And I'm good in your hood. I'm good in your hood. Your hood's a real, real pleasant place, though. It's my last night here. This is it. I'm sitting on the balcony as I was earlier today. Lloyd came and found me. He was like, hey man, you've been out here for quite some time. Are you straight? Are you good? And I was just looking over the beach and all the pools. And I was just like, bro, why can't it be us? That's what I told him. I was like, why could it not be us? I just understand the life that I want for myself. And the life that I want for myself is, although coming to a resort and traveling is cool, and it's something I'm happy to work towards, I don't want to get to a place where a nice hotel or a nice resort is like some crazy feat for me. I want this to be the standard. I want this to be like the expectation. When I wake up in the morning, if I wanted to wake up in any country in the world and get the top of the line in terms of service, excellence, quality, anything like that, that's the type of life that I want to live. And I get it. If you're living like that all the time, it's tends to make people ungrateful or unappreciative of the things that they do have. And although I can't be like, oh, that'll never be me, that'll never be me, because it might fucking be me. But I do know, regardless whether it does become me, which I hope it doesn't, but if it does, it means I got there.
Our last day, and Twin was just saying we outside in the ghetto and outside.
Like you would say, right?
Like who would say?
Like Tarzan.
When would I say that? when would I say that?
You're the originator
of the phrase. Nah, I don't. Like, do I be outside in the ghetto? Outside. One could possibly make that case. But I would never say some degenerate shit like that. Like.
Respectful.
Exactly.
The roof's on fire, but I don't think nobody care. Me, I just get higher, cause that's all I have with nobody there. The devil is a liar, and the rest, she got some pretty hell. Had to grind, it wasn't love. She wasn't made for niggas like us. Born it up, one in the morning, why'd you up?
It was a time. Back at the hotel for one final walkthrough, one last chill moment, a couple. Last final drinks, Henny on them by the pool.
You know,
with the Uggs on.
True Canadian
cool. Shit. Come on, man. Like, how you feeling? Cause I know we started off shaky. But
we're down bad.
Down bad.
But honestly, it's like a bittersweet moment right now. Like, It's a good vibe with good people. Like, niggas don't really want to go back to real life.
Yeah. Work ain't that the fucking truth. Fuck that job.
No,
boy there asking all the right questions. When's the next fucking trip? Oh my god. Drunkest man award. You surpassed me. You're the drunk friend. They're gonna find out about you, nigga. Y'all think I drink too much. This nigga's the problem.
This is against my will, like.
No one else is drinking that shit but you.
No, I'm finishing this on my soul.
Honestly, bro, all jokes aside, I could be a really ungrateful human. Like all jokes aside, I could be a very, very ungrateful person. And it's not because I'm not grateful, right? It's more so that I forget to give thanks, you know? So, like just thank God, bro. Like, you know, I'm in good health. I made it to another year. We're really here for my birthday at the end of the day. I made it to another year. I'm in good health. My family, they're healthy. They're still here. All my loved ones. And my dogs, my bros. You know, like, I'm just thankful for so many people in my life. I'm not a perfect human being. I know that all too well. But, like, just the fact that I have the chance to, like, improve every day, to get better every single day, even if it's 1%, even if it's 0.5%, I'm making a conscious effort to just be better than I was the day before. Whether you believe in God or don't believe in God, any higher entity, any higher being, what, like, that doesn't matter to me, like, you know? But we're given so much opportunity in this life, so just continue to be thankful every chance you get, and keep on using those opportunities to the fullest of their ability, because this world, though a lot goes on, it's a beautiful place, if you ask me. So I need my credit where it's due, because I really haven't drank that much this trip, and you're probably thinking to yourself, well, we shouldn't just be over here. Like, don't get me wrong, I was drinking hella, I was, but when you consider all my other escapades, this is really moderate, like, all things considered. So I'm not saying I should be like, oh wow, you're doing so great, drink and laugh, but at the same time, it's like, it's like, at least give me a pat on the back, you know? Yeah, like, you don't have to give me a gold star, but a little salute. Like, the fuck is wrong with y'all? This shit done? Fuck, nigga, I gotta re-up. I mean,